Coronation Street, David, played by Jack P. Shepherd, will lash out at Gary Windass, Mikey North, in upcoming S on the ITV soap. After being told that he cannot take part in the charity boxing match, David spirals out of control and climbs into the ring with the builder. But he will let his emotions get the better of him as he knocks out Gary and leaves him with a bleed on the brain. First look pictures from the set show David being led away from the event by a police officer as he sports a pair of handcuffs. Duncan Craig, CEO of Survivors Manchester, explained that his aggressive behavior is not surprising. Speaking exclusively to express.co.uk, he noted, "For all male survivors, there is an attack on the very fabric of their maleness, their masculinity, and I think male survivors will very often overcompensate, so you know, it's not unusual for male survivors to have problems with anger, problems with the management of anger, to have problems and get themselves into difficulties with violence, addressing another storyline, which will see David have a one-night stand with a new hairdresser at the salon." He added, "There is something about having to reassert oneself and reasserting oneself through showing I'm still able to be a man and still able to have. It can be a very common thing for male survivors." However, the plot will see David push away his girlfriend Shona Ramsey, Julia Goulding. "If a person is feeling less of a man, then they want to do everything in their power to reassert their maleness," Duncan explained, at the very same time ensuring that no one will get close enough to realize that it is all an act. "So the way that people push others away is quite common and it's quite a coping mechanism." It comes after David was threatened by his rapist Josh Tucker, Ryan Clayton, after he decided to split with Shona. "Josh warned, 'You're going to ruin things for the both of us and I can't let that happen.'" Speaking of David's behavior, soap boss Kate Oates commented, "How David deals with his bottled-up torment is very self-destructive. David's life has been turned upside down. The way he tries to deal with his torment may serve to push his loved ones even further away. Sleeping with Emma will be one of his big mistakes and it's a way of him trying to get across to himself he has this masculinity and can attract girls." Coronation Street continues Friday on ITV at 7:30 p.m. If you've been affected by the S shown on Coronation Street, visit itv.com/advice for support information.